For the side lat stretch, you're gonna grab an upright or a wall or whatever it is, one hand overhead, and then I'm gonna push my head through. I can also lean into it a little bit more. I can also pull one leg on top of the other to get a deeper stretch. Again, just trying to relax and sink into it.